Hello and welcome everybody. In this video, we'll show you some morning habits of successful people. These habits are very simple. If you integrate them in your daily routine, then you will live the life that you want and you will become more successful.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to receive all our news.
1. Make a to-do list. This is actually something you should do at night, based on what you need to accomplish the next day. You should check off items in the morning, set your priorities for the day, so you can start accomplishing them right away. Make a list of tasks you want to accomplish early before you head to work. Don't make your list overly ambitious. The tasks should be meaningful and contribute to the overall success of your day, but still attainable. You don't want to feel discouraged if you can't get to everything on a list. That's too long for you. 2. Visualize. Visualizing has many benefits, but two of them stand out. First of all, it's a power to prepare you for a specific situation. Visualizing something has been proven to affect the mind in the same way as to actually do the things you are visualizing. This means if you have an upcoming task or a presentation that you are nervous or scared of, you can visualize yourself doing it and succeeding. And when it's time to actually do it, your mind already has experience and you will be calmer and more likely to perform. And secondly, visualizing sends a red flag to your subconscious mind that those thoughts are far more important than any other thought, and your mind will push you towards your goals, just like an athlete who visualizes their performance before they even step foot on the playing field. Most successful people recommend using visualization to prepare yourself mentally and emotionally for whatever the day has in store. Let's say you have to resolve a team conflict at the office today. First, visualize the lead up. Imagine yourself walking into the room as a confident mediator. Imagine the team members motivated and receptive to finding a resolution. Then visualize the end result, a positive outcome where everyone commits to work collaboratively as a team. The more specific you can get in visualizing all the various details of the situation, the more effective this tool will be. This should help you worry less, not more, about the upcoming task. 3. Stay positive. Set goals and speak intentions. Starting the day on a positive note by checking in with goals you have set for yourself and giving yourself energy for a job well done can set the tone for more success and more goals realized. Set an intention for the day. I tend to be focused and reflect on your goals. Today I will eat well to nourish myself. To keep your priorities in line, you can also jot down a few lines of gratitude. The more attention we pay to this, the more likely we are to continue to notice these moments all day long. This leads to more gratitude, more openness, and more satisfaction with the little things, which means less stress and feeling overwhelmed. 4. Eat a healthy breakfast. You have likely heard that breakfast is the most meal of the day. And it's true. Breakfast jumpstarts your metabolism and gives you energy to start your day. Get into the habit of drinking a glass or two of water as well. This will not only ensure your body has sufficient fuel to power you through the day, it will also improve your focus. Also, breakfast provides improved concentration in your learning or working time. Studies show that students who eat breakfast perform better on math, matching, memory, and creativity tests. Children who eat breakfast have fewer behavioral problems, report being in a better mood, and tend to miss school less. Research shows this effect is particularly evident among teenage boys. 5. Wake up early. Starting your day early improves your concentration. In addition to being able to focus on your goals and tasks less without being interrupted by family members or coworkers, getting up early means that by the time you get to work or school, you have had hours to properly acclimate yourself to the day. You will be more alert during peak hours as a result. Most successful people report that they are up at 5 a.m. or even earlier. Early risers tend to be more productive for a variety of reasons, including having more time to focus on important tasks while the rest of the world is asleep. This is also translate to fewer interruptions. Brain tends to be most alert in the morning. If you are able to focus without interruptions early in the day, you will get more done. You tend to make better decisions and think more clearly in the morning than in the afternoon and in the evening. Setting your goals first thing will help you achieve them. If you can manage to get out of bed early, you will find that you have more energy throughout the day. It seems counterintuitive, but there are countless testimonials. 6. Exercise. Getting regular exercise does wonders for the body and the mind. Of course, the most common benefits are losing weight, maintaining healthy cholesterol levels, and preventing disease. But did you know that exercise provides cognitive benefits as well? Studies have shown that regular exercise increases energy levels and improves your memory and thinking abilities. It also allows you to clear your mind of negative thoughts and distractions and reduce stress. Therefore, set aside a little time each morning to enjoy a little exercise. It might involving doing 10 minutes of yoga stretches, a 20-minute walk or 3 to 5-mile run or jog. 7. Practice gratitude. This habit is common for most successful people. People who regularly feel grateful to others are more likely to feel loved and cared for by their friends, family, and peers. It allows you to focus on the present and appreciate what you have now, rather than what you don't have and think you need. It also creates positive emotions like joy, love, and contentment, which has proven to suppress negative emotions such as fear and anxiety. 8. Read. It's important to note that successful people read. While they also read for pleasure, most use their reading habit as a means to gain knowledge or insight. Everything you read fills your head with new bits of information, and you never know when it might come in handy. The more knowledge you have, the better equipped you are to tackle any challenge you will ever face. The more you read, the more words you gain exposure to, and they will be inevitably make their way into your everyday vocabulary. Reading also helps you speak to higher-ups with self-confidence. It can ever add in your career, as those who are well-read, well-spoken, and knowledgeable on a variety of topics tend to get promotion more quickly than those who do not read too much. 9. Tackle your day's toughest job early. When you wake up early and plan for your day, you will be able to tackle your hardest task first. When your mental energy is at its highest, your willpower is strongest in the morning, so try to accomplish or at least put some efforts toward making headway on a task that will give you a head start on your day. What you decide to do depends on your personal and career goals. You might jot down some notes for a meeting or get started on a project. Ultimately, you should choose a task that requires self-control and concentration to complete. This will help enable you to have a more productive day overall. Your motivation and willpower will be lower later in the day, so accomplishing an important task now will mean you won't have to do it later when you are tired and less willing or able to focus. Once you do this, you realize that all the other tasks you have planned for the day will be accomplished in an easier and more relaxed way. 10. Meditate. Meditation has benefits including promoting awareness, decreasing stress and anxiety, helping you sleep better, and promoting your well-being overall. That's probably why so many successful women added to their morning agenda. Meditating in the morning sets the right tone for the day and keeps you calm. Plus, if you meditate in the morning as opposed to later in the day, you will ensure that you actually do it and you can check it off your to-do list early. You don't need to meditate for an hour. Chances are you don't have time for that anyway. Even a few minutes can relax you and get you into a positive mindset. If you are having trouble getting started, try a 5 to 10 minute guided meditation like many other skills. Meditation takes practice, so don't be discouraged if you found your thoughts wandering at first. 11. Keep your body hydrated. The human body is made of 75% water, so you can see why drinking at least 2 liters every day is so important and healthy. Moreover, drinking water on an empty stomach is one of the best morning habits to adopt. Successful people always keep their bodies hydrated in order to have more energy throughout the day. 12. Ask yourself some questions. Humans have incredible capacity to reflect on their own self, their thoughts, emotions, habits, and relationships. It's exactly this self-awareness that makes us so intelligent and gives us the ability to adapt to our environment so effectively. One of the most useful tools we have while reflecting is the power to ask ourselves questions. It may seem that we already know the answers to our own questions, so what is the point in asking them? However, the truth is that questions can help us begin thinking in new ways, which can then help us find answers that aren't immediately apparent. The majority of our thinking happens unconsciously, but by asking questions, we bring our internal thought process into the spotlight. Steve Jobs, legendary innovator and founder of Apple, began each morning by asking himself one question: if today were the last day of my life, would I want to do what I am about to do today? If the answer is no, for too many days in a row, I know I need to change something. Most of the time, what you are about to do today is go to work. So if you are constantly answering no to this question, it's likely time to find a new job. For example, you can start by asking yourself questions such as, why do I have this belief? What does happiness and success mean to me? What can I do to improve myself? How can I build stronger relationship with others? Etc. These are the kinds of questions you can ask yourself to find out more about how your mind works. You don't have to have all the answers either, just do as best as possible. Feel free to ask follow-up questions to dig even deeper into your thought process. Resume of our video. 1. Make a to-do list. 2. Visualize. 3. Stay positive, set goals and speak intentions. 4. Eat a healthy breakfast. 5. Wake up early. 6. Exercise. 7. Practice gratitude. 8. Read. 9. Tackle your day's toughest job early. 10. Meditate. 11. Keep your body hydrated. 12. Ask yourself some questions.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to receive all our news.
If you learned something new today, then give the video a like and tell us in comments which step you like it more. And here's some other great videos I think you will enjoy. Just click on the left or on the right.
Mass Pro. Better mind, better life.